moment we are born, and the first human beings upon set our eyes become the most important person in our lives, our parents. Out of the numerous roles they play throughout our different stages of life, one of them is being the mentor. Good evening, fellow Toastmasters.
Good evening.
Good evening.
The very first mentor assigned to us by the Almighty is none other than our fathers. And our relationship with fathers is a bit complicated, unique, and different than our mothers. Now, our mothers are someone who express their love and affection and care for us each day by calling us and asking the last meal which we had. But that is not the same routine we follow with fathers. And even though they have the same level of affection, love, and care for all of us, but still, there is something different about a father. Now, in my case, the credit of my extraordinary height was given to my mother, because she was the one who was regularly mixing Complan in my milk since childhood. But still, the non-playing captain in this whole process was my father. Now, he was someone who increased the height of my cycle to the maximum height possible, and also trained me for swimming. The two sports which unconsciously or consciously he did to increase my height, and it resulted in this 6'4" Homo sapien. My father has been the most important and crucial mentor of my life, and will continue to be so. He has been that one support during the dreadful JEE preparation days. I had many lows during that 2 year period. He was always there for me, encouraging me. And most importantly, when the result came out, he was still there with me. He was proud of me. Even though the result was not up to the mark according to me, he was still there with me and backed me to the next stage of my life, the college life. And that is a confidence I still carry with myself till date. And that is what a mentor does to you. He doesn't take that your decisions for you. He helps you take your decision for yourself with your own intellect. Now, my second experience as a prodigy came during my mathematics tuitions, which I used to take in 8th grade. And it might be a bit weird to comprehend how would a mathematics teacher turn out to be a mentor for this 8th grade kid. My teacher, whom I met for the very first time, he asked me regarding my favorite topics in maths, and I replied, and then he asked me the fundamental concepts behind all these topics, which I could not answer. Now, to which he replied that mathematics is all based on some principles, some concepts, and a very complex mathematical problem is also based on very simple concepts. And I was a bit naive to understand it back then, because that time I already had one purpose, the question is given, I have to give that solution. But his ideology changed that thinking for me. I realized that it's not about the mathematical problems, it's all about the process of solving that problem. And unconsciously, he has mentored me to tackle all these problems in life. He had some words to say each time we solved a problem, and that motivated us to solve the next problem. My recent experience as a mentor, as a protege, was in Toastmasters itself, the incredible Toastmaster Madhusudan. I remember that with the very first demo meeting of DT Toastmasters, which was held in the convocation hall, I participated in table topics, and apparently I won it. But after 6 months, I realized that the award was given to me by Toastmaster Madhusudan, just to motivate me, just to encourage me to join this club, to take up an executive committee role in the very first term itself. And it also laid the foundation of taking up a huge responsibility of being the president of this club. And without his encouraging words, I would have never taken that role, that huge responsibility in the second year of my college. And that is how Toastmasters has helped me towards mentorship. If he was not present, then I would have never taken up that role, or even survived the 1.5 years of Toastmasters. In all in all, I've come to realize that mentorship is a process, it's a circle. It starts by being a protege for the mentors in my life, three mentors in my life, to trying to be a mentor for people around me. Even though I have failed as a mentor sometimes, but this, the learning experience is not limited to being a protege. It is also being the mentor. You start being respectable, caring, committed to people around you. In conclusion, I would like to say that mentorship is a circle. It starts from the very first step we take in our childhood, and it completes when we help someone to take their first step in their journey. Thank you.